Right, okay, Ripster. For a bit of my mucking around here, I'm just going to show you something. So what you need to do on these Penzi-8s is also know your map really well. Normally I would say go to a high point, but one thing you need to learn with the Penzi-8 is how to climb hills even faster with the climb. So the game here is to put the tank at about a 30 degree cross angle and crawl up it so the thing thinks it's going up sideways on an incline, not straight up on an incline. And what you'll find is you can climb things much, much steeper than just going at them head on. And that allows you to get into brilliant little spots like this one, which is a bit high and vulnerable, but in this case, in this part of the game, you want to be able to shoot down onto A to help out our buddies or cover them where their guys are sitting on the high ridge. So we're still behind the turret. Dead, line him up. And we get onto our very trusty binoculars before we start shooting people. The key with the Panzerjäger is don't just shoot people unless you know you've got a target. If you sit still in realistic and you're in reasonable cover and you don't fire, most people won't realise where you are and they will reveal themselves to you. So here we can see someone shooting to the left. Venture out a bit further than what we would like. And to go on that big hill here, which you need to shoot before he realises we're here. And bang, missed him, so we're going to come back up. Now he knows we're here, we're in a bit of vulnerable trouble. So what we're going to do is see if we can wait for him to fire again down the hill so that he's reloading when we front up out inside of the cover again. Got him that time, right on top, bounced because he's not that great a gun. The side, oh, it's one of the little French jobbies. It's gonna be a pain to kill from this distance. And in fact, it's gonna be almost impossible to kill from this distance. Try switching to the other ammo. Ammo is missing, so I'm going to come back here because this is going to eventually kick me off.